Well, you know, Scorpio Ekola is a boy that I've been managing for over 6-7 years now. He's a gentle boy, he's a wonderful boxer. I was able to discover him as an Okada rider back then, and he's doing excellently well today. He's a wonderful boxer. That the first time I watched him fought, as an amateur boxer, he did well. That's what actually, what really, prompts me to invest more on him. That is, if on top boxer like this can do much more, if we have the capacity, he can do much, much better than what he's doing present. So many people do ask me the question, what I actually saw in him before I started investing in him. And I told them that, well, when you see someone that, you know, I just want hard picture, there's nothing that you did that is lost. He's a wonderful boxer that when you see him fight, he did well, he did above expectation. And he's a boy that has been doing well both local and international level.
I've watched him on stage where he performed excellently. The difference I've seen in a real one fight, what I can only say real one fight, the one I've watched, I could see this guy is very talented. He's someone can just boast on. He's someone that someone can just have confidence in. Wherever he is going, we that we call his fans, we are ready to move on with him to down anywhere. So because he's really performing excellently, and we are grateful, we are happy to be see someone like him performing on stage the way he's doing.
Rilwan Ekola is a disciplined boxer, very reliable, very straightforward, and is one of the few young boxers that we are looking up to in Ibadan and all over the in Nigeria and all over the world. Is somebody that is hardworking, somebody that is focused on what he wants in life, and is somebody that we do not think we ever regret having anything to do with as a boxer.
Yes, his fight is very tough. His thing, you see, he's a dangerous fighter. That is all what I can say about him. So everybody knows him as they know their palm. So I love the guy. If the guy is fighting on the ring, it seems as if the guy is like a demon, like a monster in the forest. So that is the description I can give to the guy.
Like I said the other time, that, you know, he is a talented boxer, which everyone can very boast on, that we have confidence in. That wherever he's going to, we are ready to move on with him. So, Rilwan is also a boxer that, you know, is also a talented boxer that we have never seen in the boxing industry in Oyo State. And the way we are seeing him, if Rilwan can move on to anywhere in the country, Rilwan is ready to fight anyone that is coming through Rilwan. Rilwan is ready to defeat the person, because, you know, we really have confidence in him the way he fights. When we are talking of fight, when Rilwan is fighting, his fight is very, very exciting. His fight is very, very entertaining. So anywhere he goes, we are ready to move on with him.
Well, to the glory of God, he's in training now, and he's doing wonderfully well. He took his supplements, because I didn't allow any of my boxer to take drugs, especially banned drugs. He do train a lot. He doesn't joke with his training, both physical and mentally. He's fit, and then every now and then we do physical gym. We go to training both in Liberty Stadium and every other gym that is in Ibadan here. So to cut it short, he's doing wonderfully and excellently well for the training. I don't know where the opponent is coming from. Rimo Oyekola is fully prepared and is ever ready for any of his opponents that is coming anywhere in the world. Is ever ready for the coming title defense.
We expect a lot from him and the this promotion. This is a sort of the organization that is put up by people that are focused on what they really want. We have in the chief executive somebody like Solar Ford, and we have other directors.
The difference is it has gone far, because you see, when you see Oyekola with the different fighter, you see them that there is a lot of differences between them or among them. You understand? Because there are some things that I don't see in many boxers that I see in him. The guy is more than my expectation. It's more than my expectation, more than what I can think, more than what is in my medulla oblongata. So I don't think that nobody can even beat the guy. The guy is different.
I need full support of our government and any individual person, people that will help me, because I don't have any supporting or any helpers except my coach and my manager.
Well, immediately after his victory as the national title holder, we leverage on that to get across to other boxers out there. You know, there are some boxers that, you know, they don't have interest in boxing again because of support is not coming from the court as they expect, you know, most. And then to the glory of God, today we have many of them now in our gym training. And we do tell them that, look, if you remain focused like Scorpion, you can do much more better than him. You see, if you see a world champion today, a world champion in making, it doesn't start overnight. It's a training. So we do encourage them to do more. If there's one area or the other that they have been discouraged from boxing, we do go back to them and encourage them. You know, we have many of them as artisan. We have tailor, we have bricklayer. We have even Okada Rider like himself before that we have been encouraging to do more. That there's a lot. As of today, the most lucrative sport in the world today is boxing. You know that the money a footballer will get in a couple, 3-4 years, a boxer will see it in a minute. So we do tell them it's a lucrative business that they can invest on, both physically and mentally. So we have many of them now on our hand. And we are appealing to government as well to come to our aid. We have many of them. You can imagine the town that is fighting on the streets. We can convert its legalism, convert it to the sports, as in the boxing. And then we have an headway. We'll be a breadwinner, you know, for the family, for the state, and the country at large. So we are doing our best, but we still need government support in many areas, most especially the statue defense that is on the way. We are expecting them to do more so that the boxing have come to stay in Oyo State and in Nigeria at large. So we want support from the government to help us so that we discover the lost glory even in boxing.
Our new champion.